Hey, get a room, kids.
Hey, Sandy.
Hey, bud, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm all right. Well, my old man is freaking out. He's worried about the storm that's blowing up here from Mexico.
Why? Most of them never make it all the way up to L.A.
Well, I told him that, but he jumped all over me. See, he's stuck in Seattle. He just bought this house in Malibu.
I'm listening. Coffee, please.
Well, he wants me to take care of it until the storm blows over. But I'm gonna do something better than that. I'm gonna head up there this afternoon, and I'm gonna sandbag that sucker.
Like the good son you are. Coffee?
No, thank you. Anyway, I'm enlisting the help of my friends. I want you to spread the word, okay? I'll draw you a map.
Okay. Listen, Steve, can I talk to you about something private?
Private? I love private.
Copy that. Listen, I might be going to Hong Kong over break. My parents are sending me 2 tickets.
2 tickets? Oh, Brand, you gotta take me. Please, 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 I need a break from Her Royal Highness.
Do you?
I do. I love Claire, but look at me, checking my watch for the umpteenth time.
Why?
Why? Why, you ask?
Yes, why, I ask?
Well, she's expecting me over at the Peach Pit right now for another one of those little joyous talks.
What is it about women? All they want to do is talk, not about sports, but about their feelings. And then they want to talk to you about your feelings.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Tracy. How you doing?
I feel good.
Need I say more?
Sell them wrong and right again.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, Brent.
Chin, chin.
Bye, Tracy.
Bye. What was that all about?
Nothing at all. Steve needs some help sandbagging his father's house in Malibu this afternoon. Can I count you in?
Sure.
Great.
Listen, I was thinking about going home to visit my parents over spring break, and I thought maybe you could come with me and meet them.
I don't think I could do that. My parents want me to visit them in Hong Kong.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
But don't let that hold you up. You should go up to the ranch.
Yeah. I'll miss you, though.
I'll miss you, too.
All right, I gotta go to the library. I'll see you later.
So did Brandon make a decision about going to Hong Kong for spring break?
Oh, yeah, he's gonna go.
Well, it'll be fun for you, too.
Oh, I'm not going. I'm going to visit my parents.
So what's he gonna do with the other ticket?
Hey, guys.
Bye.
All right, so I got the chainsaw and the shovels in the trunk. All we need are a couple of flashlights, and we are good to go.
So, when were you gonna tell me about the extra ticket? I guess it just slipped your mind. Who are you taking?
No one.
So why didn't you ask me?
Well, after you, said you wanted to go to your parents' place, I didn't want to put any pressure on you.
You haven't even told them about me, have you? They don't even know I exist.
No, they know you exist, they just don't know your name.
Good, Brandon.
Now, taking a quick look at the weather. Well, guys, it looks like that storm out of the Baja is hitting the coast off San Diego pretty hard right now. It should be heading north to Santa Monica Bay about midnight tonight.
Hey, your reinforcements have arrived.
Yeah, hopefully David and Don are going to show up, but I don't know where they are. I left her a note. Claire, I got your SOS. Here's your beer.
Hi, that a girl.
Hey, who's your little helper?
Oh, this is Joey. Joey, no, get down.
Hey, why don't you guys wash up? Food's going to be ready soon.
Whose monster margarita is this?
Claire's.
Claire's? You're kidding, right?
No, but she may be.
Oh, I get it. The patch.
Oh.
Poor Sanders. Falling victim to those feminine wiles again.
Oh, but never you. No.
I guess you notice Tracy and I aren't exactly on the same page today, huh?
Wouldn't have anything to do with your trip to Hong Kong, would it?
Who told you? Steve?
Who else? But you must be so excited to see your parents again.
I haven't had a chance to get excited yet. Tracy's been all over me about this thing. She's overreacting a little bit, don't you think?
I think, Brandon, there are a lot of things about women you don't understand.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, you guys, newsflash. There's a big accident on the PCH. Some of the power lines are down. The roads are closed for the night.
Malibu, way of life.
That looks like Stormwatch 97 just turned into a sleepover.
All right.
Hey, chow's on. Come and get it.
Here, carry that.
Oh, wait. Can you take these? I gotta get that.
Got it?
Got it.